Now what we need is a carrier of eternal goodness and wholesomeness in human context, which is called righteousness. Righteousness. As we say in India, where there is righteousness in the heart, where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is harmony, there is an order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world. O European Union, let your mission spread everywhere like the air we breathe. That's a poem. Finally, friends, let me convey my greetings of 1 billion people of my country to all the honorable members of the European Union and through you to all the citizens of European Union countries. May God bless you all.